know where timeout came from? Do you know why it started being used as a strategy? Because what did we tell parents they couldn't do? What did we say was really bad? It's not meant to be smack. Okay? So we told parents they couldn't smack. And some parents carried on smacking anyway because that's what they believe that that worked for them. That's how they were brought up. And some parents went, yeah, no, actually, yes, smacking is not good. But what do I do when I've lost control? When I've lost control, okay, what am I going to do? I'm not allowed to hit them anymore, so what am I going to do? When I've lost control, I need to put them somewhere, don't I? So that's where time out came from, this whole thing about that smacking is not, you know, is actually abusive. Okay, so we're not, and you know, in Western society it's like, oh, okay, well, we're not allowed to do that anymore. But what do I do when I've lost control? I'm going to put the child in time out.